Rachel with Off-Leash Canine Training Hampton Roads. Today with me I have our three newest two-week boarding trains. The white one here is Daisy, the little black one is Harper, and then over here with me I've got Diego. They come to us with, all of them have dog reactivity, and then Harper has people reactivity as well. So we're all going to be addressing that, as well as just basic commands they struggle with just obedience in general. I mean, as you can see right now, they're not doing too well on the leash. They just come to us. We just need to work on some behavior modification, as well as really, really making them solid in their commands. So let's go ahead and see what they know day of drop-off. Guys, come. Come. Oh my goodness. Hey, good. Diego, come. Daisy, come. Harper, come. Guys, can you sit? It's even hit or miss, so we're really just going to focus on making sure that they understand their obedience, what we're asking of them, and as well as just making sure that they're nice, well-rounded dogs as far as their temperament is concerned. So check back in a couple seconds for their progress. Thanks, guys.
She's whining. She doesn't want to leave with us. We had way too much fun. Let's see. We have learned how to heel. Oh, and we worked with the two-week boarding train. We went as a group because they're all a family. And as you can see, they're much better together. We're not pulling in three different directions. We aren't having our arms ripped out. They're obviously, you can see right there that they can sit. And people are walking by behind and they're just watching them. They're not actually moving. So it's incredible. We've learned so much. What have we learned? We've learned stay, calm, down, place, healing. There's more. I can't remember it. It's overload for me today. But oh no, they're doing wonderful compared to before. We would never have been able to sit here like this. Never. they would have been all over the place wanting to check out the woods, check out the birds, look for any smells. Sit.
Sit.
They know the car's right there. They're going, we're leaving. But no, we had a great time. I mean, you can see right here the fact that they're sitting calmly with woods behind us and people walking. It's wonderful. So it was the 2-week program and it changed 3 totally different dogs wonderfully. We hope you do it. We really do, because this is amazing.